What's good, family? It is your boy Mob back at again with another video with
Fabulous Flirtatious Mom.
Before this video starts, man, y'all, as y'all know, Sade is not here, man. Can y'all please send a prayer for Sade and her family? She will be back Tuesday, though. But today, guys, we're going to be reacting to DaBaby B-Box Freestyle, man. Everybody just been saying this song hot. Other than that, man, if we get straight into this.
Best motherfucking rapper, nigga, this baby, nigga. Let's go. Ready to get it started, nigga. Whenever you want it, I was the man with the plans. Shorty pull up to the Grammy Awards in my 40s. She told me she like I'm dressed and I ain't eat no salad. Stevie Wonder conceded I'm having. I told her be patient, she waited. I gave her the dick, she walked out doing the beatbox challenge. Like, yeah, get in there, baby. Get in there. You don't mean hit your enemy.
Wait, have you been seeing people do the beatbox challenge?
Yes.
Dude. I'm dead.
What, baby? No, she gon' do whatever I say. I can piss in the cup, call it lemonade, baby. Let that bitch off, I'm a renegade, baby. I'ma get out of there, I ain't feeling that. Nigga, run up on me with a cell phone, now they gon' fuck around down the internet. Fuck it, kill him on IG Live. Let the whole.
And I'm sorry to keep pausing, but in this part, he was actually on IG Live.
Yeah, I probably would've thought he did it.
Like, he was like, you know, he did that to Cam Cohart.
Where see the nigga die? Yeah. Serious.
I would've been like, oh my god, not another one.
Shout out to spot him, we got him. Get out. Even though he a rapper, he shot him. I get this big pretty ass smile from my mama. Jeez. Get this motherfucking voice from my daddy. I learned how to pimp on them hoes with my uncle. Let her stuck on my toes cause I'm nasty. Okay. Like fuck it, she asked me to do it. Play with me, I'ma actually shoot you. Most of these niggas be capping, we knew it. These niggas drop shit when we laugh at their music. I know how to murder these niggas with condoms. Fucking that bitch from the back, I do it. I buy a Cuban and fill it with diamonds. Send my assistant to pick up some condoms. Instagram model at the hotel, text me now. Want me to give it to Johnson. Damn the nigga, baby, I'm fine. It won't go out. They know that the niggas a problem. Got a big 4-5 on D-Cop. Go. Using big words like I'm T.I. Turn up. Don't wanna get me started, nigga. Turn me up, niggas gonna see why. Nigga, you a bitch. JoJo, see why. Bitch, let the.
On that part, man. A lot of people was like, he was calling JoJo a CY B word, but you know, it was like JoJo CY.
Yeah.
A lot of, I don't know, man. I don't think people be getting certain
words. They probably wasn't even listening to it right. They just heard that part and was like, oh, he probably
called her a B word. Yeah. Nah.
They get rich. Both of these chains on my neck, they compete with each other. They fighting and throwing a fit. Know how they hoe like to argue and beef with each other. She fight now over the dick. You should already know you ain't searching the baby, cause that nigga like to come in with the stick. I don't like to get in the mix. No, I done got paid in full, my nigga. I get them hoes like a Mitch. Even got white people all on my dick. Yeah, second year, 6-time Grammy nominated. Came through, turned up, everybody hated. Before I had my first M, it would be another baby. He back the house in the 7 like Las Vegas. You want the shit, gotta earn it. He off the leash. He don't think he can get murdered. Know how to swim, so I fuck with who fucking with me. I take a bridge and I burn it. Let me see if you can swim, little nigga. Shit getting out of hand, I just parked new Benz, hopped in a new Benz, little nigga. Let's go. And now I want new friends.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby.
Yeah,
they say they want that old shit, that you know, I told them don't get me started, that. Nigga. They say they want that baby Jesus. Put me in that mode.
Yeah,
get that baby Jesus. I'm trying to enjoy the bread, you know, go. Be fancy no. And shit, be mainstream and shit.
What that dude be doing on TikTok?
You know, they said I went commercial. Like, I still won't come up off the hip and hurt you. Bitch, hey. Yes, nigga.
They say they want commercial, like I want come off the hip and hurt you. Man, one thing I like about the baby man is that his videos just be hard. Like,
yeah, I don't know. It's like you always got to be like, what's next with his? You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't never know what to expect from him.
Yeah, he get like that Missy Elliott vibes, like with his videos.
He get you into his video. Mm-hmm. You know, you just be like.
You know, some rappers just be like, okay, same one, same old, slinging a gun, right. And yeah, whatever. But him, he might hit a certain lyric, like that Lemonade lyric, and he showed the cover, like, it's a lyric he said, and right. Like, he actually, like, put his lyrics with his videos. That's yeah. I can say that's what set him different, though. Y'all let us know if y'all like the song in the comment section. Do y'all like the baby video? But I feel like his videos be hard. But, man, other than that, man, y'all already know what to do, man. Please.
Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, subscribe to all three channels.
And follow me and Sade both on Instagram, man. But other than that, man, we out of here.